आद सच जुगाद सच है भी सच नानक हो से भी सच।
वाहिगुरु जी का खालसा, वाहिगुरु जी की फतेह।
गुड आफ्टरनून फेलो व्यूअर्स, welcome to another episode of Safe Distance and Save Life. Today I'm delighted to have with us Mokshi Virk. She is an amazing community worker, a social worker, an activist. I just run out of words to introduce Mokshi. She has helped many people start their life in Canada, be it a new student who's arriving in Canada or some new immigrant who is struggling. They all approach Mokshi.
Mokshi, it's always a pleasure talking to you, and you really come out a lot for the community.
I connected with Mokshi at a couple of business events at the Canada Chamber of Commerce, and we connected instantly. She came across as a very versatile and dynamic, very dependable and reliable. I also do believe that the qualities that you possess translate into whatever you decide to do in life. Later on, when I got to know her a little better, I realized she's a realtor, a philanthropist, founder director of the Indo-Canada Arts and Culture Initiative, and so much more.
Mokshi ek behtareen samaj sevika hai, jo samaj ko ek behtareen star par le jane ke liye koshish kar rahi hai, prayas kar rahi hai. Main aap sab se darkhast karungi ki aap zarur Mokshi ji ka saath dein.
Welcome, Mokshi.
Hi, Malika. Thank you for having me on your show. I'm Mokshi Virk. I'm a real estate broker by profession and a founder director of a not-for-profit organization by passion. Today, as you said, we will talk about COVID-19, a pandemic which has affected the whole world. As we all know, the world has become a global village where we are all connected. The governments all over the world are trying to save the citizens by using lockdown since last month. To prevent the spread of COVID-19, the healthcare professionals has been suggesting social distancing in the lockdown situation. I know and I understand we are all stuck up with this situation. We are all stressful and frustrated, especially the adults, because we are so used to working and sitting home is really frustrating. So Malika, as a director of a not-for-profit, we've started some initiatives to help our community since we are all home. The main situation that people are facing is the food, because everybody needs food to survive. So we've started with our food donation drive to help new immigrants, students, and seniors, because they are the most vulnerable. So we need to help them. What we are trying to do is we are trying to get non-perishable food items, donations from people who can actually give a little bit of part from their resources. And we are helping people who need them at this time. I would like to read a quote. I just recently read that, and it was, "Why are we worried? Everything is not locked down. Sunrise is not locked down. The family time is not locked down. Our responsibilities are not locked down. Love and friendship is not locked down. Talk to your friends. Find out how they are doing. This is the time to just get connected with your family and friends. Meditate. Meditation is another way we can spend some quality time. It's so good for our health. Creativity is not locked down. So this is the time that you can actually do the creative things. Something that you had in your mind that you wanted to learn a new craft, you wanted to learn about cooking. There were so many things that you was always there in your mind. So now this is our opportunity. Go learn that skill while you're home. Do online courses. This is your opportunity to learn something new."
All the viewers out there, you see Mokshi is accessible even now today. Inspire, and she doesn't consider this as a lockdown at all, because communication is free. and it's a two-way process and we need to keep communicating. So please reach out and support her initiatives and work together. Thank you for tuning in.
Hello friends. So here's my message. Do whatever you want to do, but stay at home. Home is better than ICU. Mask is better than ventilator. Prevention is better than cure. So as suggested by our healthcare professionals, we should wash our hands regularly, avoid touching face and eyes, maintain social distancing. Be at home, be safe. God bless you all.